Hi guys, it's your favorite character, Invisible Guy, and welcome to the One Episode Object Show. Let's meet our contestants, shall we? First up we have Line. Such a beautiful speech, Line. Now it's time for Bouncy Ball to say a few words of his own. So viewers, now that you've heard both of the finalists' reasons for winning, you should vote for the contestant you want to win. The one with the most votes wins. Voting ends never.